Okay. Well, look. Look who it is. Let's do it. Whoa! Okay, more careful. Focus. Punk ass. that's just a given. Like, I kill all the bosses, so the last boss is just such a fucking tool that there's no fucking way he's gonna beat me. I found that amusing. So should I clear all the floors or just beat the fucking game now? What do you think? It's like, look at all this shit. Now we have the castle cleared. Oh! And I still have this! Chakram! Nice! Not exactly optimal for the end boss, though. Or really reactionary spell use. Oh, look at you! Oh, that restores like a full 50% of health and mana at the same time, one use only. It's completely awesome. I might need it after this. Fuck! Nope! Fucking piece of shit spikes. Your ass is mine! It was a nice escape indeed. That's what happens when I'm in the zone. What? Alright. Yeah. I might be the one with the fucking pupils aren't visionaries. Holy fuck, that room be impossible. Just straight up impossible. Oh yeah. So there's that. McRibs! All the way down. If only I could get up there. Ho ho! What a jolly day that would be. So much spam! Niggas be spamming! Yeah, but as we've all established, I'm not a dwarf. In fact, it's almost beneficial to not be a dwarf sometimes, just so you can get the reach on your attacks. Getting close at this level is just fucking mean. I knew it! Last check of the gladiator. Yep. It is the life and times of Wizzerl the Fifth to just walk into this place and loot it.